Rosa Isabel Street, the entertainment district. You might call it extravagant. Operas, operettas, street concerts, all running 24/7. Adelina Corday, the singer in the red dress. Oh, she was the most famous of them all. The legendary prima donna. Well, I'm not sure if she's still alive, so while the past tense makes sense, it's... yeah, it's getting a little depressing.
I'm sure that... What a beautiful puppet.
I can hear.
Would you like?
Let her.
I dedicate this performance to my sister, Adelina. From me, rotten puppets!
My wife's body.
I know she's gone.
Would you bring me a...
Thank you.
Her body.
I miss her.
Her body.
I miss her.
Her body.
I miss her.
Thank you.
We found it! The black dress! But it's just a puppet? What on earth is going on?
My melody. Our marriage. Sorry. Others laughed at me. Maybe I'm crazy.
Is that so? That's what everyone says. I don't know what to think anymore. It's all right if it's all a dream. At least it's a peaceful one. However, I think it's finally time to wake up. But I don't think that means anything to me anymore. Thank you for bringing me her belongings. I'll give you a reward, as promised. It's time to wake. It's time to...
Yeah. I can't see.
Riddles.
Trisha.
Oh, Patricia.
I'm parched.
Oh, thank...
I can't. Trisha. Adeline, I know. I know. I know.
Thank you.
You defeated the king! I gotta think the puppets will have changed too, right? There's only one way to find out. Let's go backstage.
Welcome, good sir. I have something to... I have no intent... Thus, can a puppet and a human fall in love? Have you ever met a puppet who loves a human? It exists, indeed. An unbelievable love, to be sure. I have no intention of telling her, of course. It wouldn't be proper to burden someone so frail. If I may be frank, this is better than I dared hope. Even if you are telling me a sweet lie, I shall savor it. Thank you. It was wise to confide in you. Thank you for granting me that wisdom.
Closer, won't you? When you reach the passion of...
I'm curious.
Christ, you have an interest. Oh. You are an honest one, aren't you? Still, this disease can't take my memories. Time. Time and the memories that fill it are all we have. I hope you're making some good memories of your own. They may be a comfort to you someday.
House of Anini. Master Vanini carefully curated. With it you have the House of Anini. At the House of Anini.
Ah, I heard you defeated the King of
I
fear I always welcome. No trouble at all.
There.
If you ever need me.
see Hotel Krot. I do love this view. It is a nice view, but we must be moving.
Antonia's condition is getting worse. I knew it would come.
We're all
me as well. I'll use my power.